So what's going on, Jimmers? And welcome back to Bramble. So let's continue on to this so we can keep it going. That's right. All right, hold it. Okay. All right, let's go. Oh, okay. Okay. All right, not the best start I had. Push it in. Okay. Not bad. Oh God, there's somebody. Right. Okay, I was gonna say, I'm like, that would have been stupid. Oh, I can do it. Okay. So I can hold it and balance at the same time. Cool. Alright, let's go. Hello, baddies. That okay. So I gotta keep it steady so I can grab onto the next one. Okay. Okay, these are a little weak right now, but you know, I think I can handle it. I think I can get through it. Jeez. Hieroglyphics. what this one is. It's hard to tell. Cooking or something? Probably. Okay, I was gonna say, I'm like, Okay, we're upside down now. Disgusting. Oh, those things again. Oh, hey, it's the statue. God, I thought I'd never get to see a statue again. Oh my god, okay. No, don't fall into the pit. Water. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Cinematic. Oh, please. Oh my gosh, you're getting closer. Okay. Another one. Okay. For the next one. Okay, so that's what that rock is for. Okay. Okay, so I got the it again. So, okay. Oh, hi, nothing's here. Okay, I'm gliding. Okay. I didn't think that was intentional, but it was, apparently. Okay. Alright. Into another cave. Great. That's perfect. Story time.
In his past life,
music to it.
Nakin was a simple man that loved playing his violin, but the village did not appreciate his talent. People would frequently bully him, and the only soul that did not was a girl that Nakin fell in love with. One day, the bullying and beatings became so severe that Nakin's anger finally overtook him. He marched into the village, playing forbidden melodies that made everyone dance until their flesh and bone got worn down.
Wow, okay.
They eventually died, leaving behind shuffling corpses, still trying to dance to Nekin's melodies. His love was not spared death either. Devastated, Nakin left the town and lived by the lake, drowning in his sorrow, where he still lures people with his deadly music.
So Nekin is that one we were, like, going against. Okay. Let's see if there's anything else around. Yeah. I like to be thorough with my investigations. Doesn't look like it. Okay. So, now I know who that violinist is, apparently. Down there, I'd probably die. This kid got some big jumps. Oh. Sorry. Oh my god, okay. I was unable to pass that. Oh my god, okay. This part is tough. It's not easy to control. No! Okay, we got caught by him at the waterfall. Great. Perfect. That's what I wanted. Did he die? I think he died. Well, the guy, the creature died, not me. Kid is just... Wow, he died. Like dead right off it. Oh, I had to hold it. Sorry, I didn't know. I thought I had to bash it. That's kind of sucked that I had to hold it, but yeah, it's okay. God, I'm so beaten. Okay. Okay, cool. Okay. What happened? Why am I? Why is everything in black and white? Did I die? Oh, okay. I got taken away. I'm sorry. Sometimes I just like checking out my surroundings, okay? Leave me alone. Oh, I can hear the voices in my head. I can hear voices in my head. Oh. Well, I guess when I go down, I can't go back up. Okay. Good to know. Not going down that time then. Climb, 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 climb. Climbing the ladder now. Climbing the ladder now. Okay, so now we're back at here again. Hell,
as the bramble crawled closer and closer, I felt as if a darkness took hold of his heart and filled it with fear. A light.
Okay, geez, I wonder what the light symbolizes. Remembering his sister or something, probably. Oh, girl. Is that the sister? I can't tell. I know, maybe it's just a girl. Wow, I am so beat up. Hello? Nice that they made this little part like cut. It's not the full size picture, it's like old TV style. Oh, hi. Hi, little girl. I can rest my hands. The orb. The glowing one. You gonna give that back, or? Even if I wanted to stop playing right now, I can't because of the cinematic.
Tuva was a light in the darkness. She had filled his heart with courage, and the stone with her radiance. The bramble covers all where darkness has taken hold, Tuva said.
Interesting.
Follow the light. You will find what you are searching for within the mountain.
We're just gonna leave. All right, keep it going. You know, it's probably not wise for me to keep going, but I'm just gonna do it anyways. A lot, I assume. Like the light, do you? Okay. Bramble is my favorite game so far. I like it. I'm actually glad Fox told me about this game because I like it. Oh, hey, it's a bunny. Check around. Okay. I don't even know if I got all the statues, but it don't matter. lights up the whole world. Close there. Okay. Oh. Okay. Here we go. Just checking. You never know when the secret is going to show itself. No, I can't. I have to go up here. Okay. I have to climb across.
The land was once a peaceful kingdom with a great king. Now, his image embodied the darkness that had drowned the world in Bramble.
No. Thanks, bud.
Laemus would always look after his only friend.
Okay. Yeah, let's go. Go just a little further more. Just a little more.
Olle felt a chill as he saw the warnings for desperate mothers carrying their infants. They pleaded with them not to carry out the unspeakable acts they had set their minds to.
Okay. Okay. Oh, great, Rickety Bridge. What do we want him to do? Climb, I think, probably? I don't know. Alright. I feel like there's something over here. Okay, so it wants me to go this way. Gotcha. A long okay. I think it's just to like get back over here. All right. After this, I'm gonna call it. I think maybe we'll see. Oh, Scarecrow! Scarecrow! Okay, there's no point. Oh, it's still alive. Okay. Don't like that at all. Okay. And on that note, we're going to call it a day. So that's the end of this one. Hit that like button. Also subscribe so we can reach 300 subscribers. Yeah. Anyways.